on YouTube.
Well, you have to take medicine to get feeling better.
We are trying to enjoy our day today. It's kind of like, So, we're building, we're going to have to grab some other materials in our game today. There's new if, ands, or buts about it. We're going to have to get down here and start. Somebody's been on the server. I know it because it's all of a sudden dark over here. And I did have it lit up really well, which is kind of suggesting to me Firewall's been on the server. I very strongly suggest believe that he was on there. But yeah. So what I'm doing is I'm getting ready to build up some things in here because, like I said, by building into where we're going into, we're going to be able to get a lot of things. A lot of times I will lay out torches for me to see, because a lot of times when you're building out the torches and stuff, you're going to be able to get some stuff. I'm just mining these out because, like I said, when I mine in my mines, a lot of times it's for a reason. And the purposes of those mines is so that people can be able to, well, it's for me to be able to have room. Because a lot of times I will build, oh, there is something here. What exactly is here? I don't know. That's what I thought. I just seen something here. Oh, that's all part of the same thing. This is like another direction in which that water falls. But at the same time, I don't want to knock it off completely, because that's why I'm gonna do this. And then that way it's all blocked off through this direction. This is a good room for me for storage. Chances out of 10.
So now when I take photos, it's me.
I'm gonna knock out what iron pickaxes I have in my inventory just so I can be able to see what's going on. Don't want to dig in that way. So I'm kind of thinking out what I want to do here. It's kind of like, do I want to dig in that way, or do I just want to dig through this way just to kind of get the resources that I need to be able to build that farm upstairs? And if you look at my inventory, a little while ago I found some bones in a chest. Because I know where to find them. And I ain't telling you. I don't want people knowing where I find chests. I did find out, and I did some research a little bit on the game. I can pretty much build nether wart farms too. That is something that I am working on and trying to get. With nether wart farms, it's important because of the simple fact that nether wart produces a lot of stuff that we're going to need eventually. Especially when it comes down to potion brewing. Because when I do turn the game on, we can make it for blazes. I'll be farming blazes and stuff. If you don't know what blazes do, you can be able to get certain potions. And also those potions are available as well in a lot of the chests that's in the nether world too. But even if I didn't even turn it on, I can still be able to get those certain chests that I need. I'm trying to remember how to get back up. It's been a while since I've been in the game. There we go.
Kenny, would it make you mad if I rest for a while?
No.
Because I think it's just best if I just take you there. I'm too upset to
I'm gonna dump some stuff in because now I got some more resources for my what I'm gonna be doing. Believe me, we need dirt and we need several things. Once you get plenty of bone, you're going to be able to get a lot of stuff. So then, once we get that,
Jenny, I'm going to turn off everything for a while.
We put that in.
Is that okay with you?
Yeah, do whatever you want to do, Kat.
I'm sorry, I can't. Rest a while. This dress is really getting to me.
Hello, Chris. What I'm going to do, for those of you watching, planning on, this is going to actually be more than just a simple little farm. FYI, it's going to be more than just a simple little farm that I'm building. This is actually going to be a when I get all the redstone ready for it, because like I said, we're going to have multiple levels for people to get into. You're going to have so much bread. You'll have an endless supply of bread for the server.
Can I ask you a favor?
What?
Wait till after I wake up and I got something planned for lunch, dinner.
All right. I'm gonna have to hunt for more bone though. Yeah, that's what I might be adding to it eventually. Especially when the server gets turned completely on. Because it will be turned on eventually. Right now I want to get the farming done. And not having to deal with it on public. It's going to take a couple weeks for it to get completely up. Like I said, we're going to be state in the video what I'm planning on. All of this that you're looking at for these fences that I'm building around it, all of this is going to be eventually turned into glass. With the exception of that wall, because we're going to be expanding the fence line all the way over here. And this is going to be like a super large farm that I'm building. Then, once all that's done, and the reason why I'm wanting to change it over to glass is because eventually what I'm going to do is this is going to be way up here. So it's going to be like one layer is going to be for the stone, and then another layer of dirt. So then basically when you build the water line going into that area, that's going to basically do it. And then that's when I'm going to add the redstone on to make it an auto farm. Just takes a while for all that wheat to grow. Let's get to. Might have to look for some more bone meal. Yes. Why? Okay. I hope I got enough to get it. Oh, I don't have enough. Yeah, I know. But right now we haven't gotten a village. There's no village nearby right now. This is still early on in the game. I just turned this on the server about 3 days ago, so... just takes a little time. Plus, I gotta grab some more redstone. That's one of the reasons why I'm doing what I'm doing today. Because going in and out of the server, it's sort of like we're gonna be needing to build redstone, grab some of that, because auto farm I gotta figure out. Pointless to push the auto farm way back there, so. Okay, we don't have enough seeds. So while all that's growing,
respawn point said you can only sleep at night.
Okay, let's put this in here. Like I said, a lot of this is going to be offline I'm doing. I don't want to do it all online. Let's put a food chest out. Thank you. Like I said, it's just early. It's going to be a lot better looking when I'm done with it. I'm just still designing it. Let's see. I'm tired. I'm gonna be taking a nap here in a minute. I'm just like, I agree with my wife with what she's been saying. Oak wood. Yeah, I need that. You need several chests. I'm going to say four. Two, three. Oops. What? The hell? I think I hate this little tiny screen. This is going to be my supply chest, and I'm going to have this as my food chest. So basically, all the wheat I'm growing, when we turn everything on in the game, people can just get in there and grab what they need. Not now, but I'm going to offer it. Part of the server. I think I am going to expand the house a little bit. I think we're going to need to put that doorway up this way a little bit and then go to the second floor. It's not big enough. And I really don't want to mess with this wall yet in the game. Let's check our food. Oh, one little week. You kidding me? So what I'm planning on doing is, first of all, this house is going to be bigger. Just so you guys know. It's going to go all the way up here. Then we're going to deal with the second floor. It's going to have like several towers on it. Eventually, I'm going to get all that done. Plus, to add on top of that, the farm is going to be extremely large. When I say it's extremely large, it's literally going to reach all the way out here where these trees are at. And so then, and then we'll start working on the second floor when that's all done. When I'm done, it's going to look nice. I will tell you that right now. So let's check for my redstone that I got. See how many. Yep, it's going to be a large one. Like I said, you never know what happens, you know. I like building large-scale farms, even the Netherwart farm. Speaking of Netherwart. Alright.
I wish you would get all upset.
Was it on this server or was that in my single player where... Oh, here we go. Speaking of Netherwart. I'm gonna need to get flint and steel, but I can convert. I know. When I saw this originally, I knew immediately what I was going to do with it. Well, I'm going to mine the whole thing. Ooh. Don't worry about that. I can't. Well, how big is this thing? Huh? Hold on. Now that's interesting. I wonder if it goes out to here. Ah, there's more. This is all one. What I could do is take the lava. Pop that in, and then, oh, let's grab this. Oh, I got some copper from earlier. Pop that in, and then, pop that. There, smell all that. And take that lava bucket. I know. Wrong button. That thing goes down, down. That means I can create an additional portal into it. So, it's part. I come over here. And grab our spoon. Part of our second floor that I want to do. Wait a minute, where is the? Oh, I don't need to do that. That was a dumb move. Here. Boom, boom. Boom. No. No. Boom. 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 And boom. Now all I need is some gravel. Make flint and steel. Did I find any gravel? I think I did have some flint. Aha! There we go. Boom. And I hope this store recipe still goes. There we go, flint and steel. Well, let's pop everything in our chest, because you never know what happens when we're doing it. I'm going to leave the wood with me. It's been a while since I've been to the Netherworld. See what's in that area. Let me move. Oh, great. Now that's really, really nice. And I left my gravel. Oh. Hold on. Yeah, let's use that. Head back. You know I'm gonna wind up burning. Ah. Thank God this is all off for the time being. There we go. Come on. Come on. Oh yes, there's the timer. That's what I use to make the timer from the Nether. You can create it. This here that we need right now, that I'm getting right now, this is going to be important because later on in the game, I'm wondering if this is a one-way story. Okay, we're gonna have to mine our way through this maze. We're actually lucky to be in this one, because a lot of times when you're digging or something like that, you're going to wait, because keep in mind, you're traveling through the world. This is easy compared to what you could be getting in the game. Enjoy your luck in this area, I'll tell you that right now. Because this is not. Where is my. Hold on, I gotta go up. To get where I want to, because we're gonna have to start mining outward to get to where we want. I believe I need to go upstairs to get to where the portal's at. Uh-oh, I think I got myself lost. Soul sand? I'm going the wrong way. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Good. So, I hope the God Firewall has not opened up a portal. He starts making portals. Oh my god, he's gonna be messing me up. Alright, guys. Wait a minute. I wanna check, see if there's, if they added any new crafting recipes with this. The uses of netherite. I don't think they have. Anyway, I'm gonna do what my wife is wanting me to do, cause I gotta take a nap. Thank you guys for watching the video, and of course, have a nice day. Bye.